The President has instructed that a proposal to develop the 13 islands in Kalpitiya be presented to Cabinet as soon as possible. The President made the statement at the Gram Shakti Northwestern Province Steering Committee meeting this morning.
The meeting took place at the Mercy Education Centre in Madurankulia Putlam. The progress and the future plans of the Gram Shakti Northwestern Province Steering Committee was extensively discussed with the participation of the local politicians and public servants.
The Narachole coal plant creates a mountain of ash. At present, we have this power plant. As the Minister and Secretary of Power and Energy are here, I wish to state the ash spreads across many areas with the winds causing issues to the people. The cultivations have been destroyed. We were promised that steps will be taken. However, no action has been taken. There is a program in place. The villages surrounding this plant are being brought together with the environmental organizations. There is a case in court. We are having a meeting at the ministry tomorrow, and so far 25 programs have been implemented. We have taken measures to remove ash from across an area of 100,000 square meters. We are doing everything that is possible. We believe the issue will be solved in 2 months. The issue is the CEA has not given a license. Without this, it will be a serious issue. Conditions need to be put forward. If not, the plant cannot operate. The plant was operating without a license for several months. We have proposed to remove the conditions and they can be met in 6 months. I spoke with the Secretary and the Director of Environment. We will issue the permit with conditions following talks tomorrow afternoon.